Preparing for a marathon often has runners loading up on lots of carbs, but one woman is training and she's opting to do it just with fast food. 36-year-old Emily Strunk Helm of Phoenix is training for the Long Beach Marathon. Everything she's eating comes from McDonald's. At one meal this week, she piled off a cheeseburger, chicken nuggets and fries. Emily is actually raising money for the Ronald McDonald House with her run. She says she's been running for a long time, but only for fun.